55 and again 55 plus 11 is equal to 66. So 66 is the 10th triangular number. All of you understood how to find out the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th triangular number? Same as here, how to find out the square numbers. See here, how to find out the first square number. 1 plus 1 multiplied by 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Again 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 4. This is the first square number. Now second square number you write here. Second, so you write 2. Again 2 plus 1 multiplied by 2 plus 1. 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 9. Again third, here is the, you find out the third square number, so you write here 3 plus 1 multiplied by 3 plus 1. 4 multiplied by 4 is equal to 16. Again you find out the fourth square number, then you write here 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Again 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, so 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25. In this way you find out the fifth square number. See here how to find out the fifth square number. Again here is the fifth, so you write here 5 multiplied by 1 plus 5 multiplied by 1. So 5 ones are fifth, sorry, if you find out the fifth four number, you write here 5 plus 1. Again 5 plus 1, so you write here 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 5 plus 1, sorry, 5 plus 1 and 5 plus 1. So 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 plus multiplied by 6 is equal to 36. Again see here how to find out the 6th number. You write 6 plus 1 multiplied by 6 plus 1. Answer will be 7 multiplied by 7 is equal to 49. If you find out the 10th square number, 10th square number, that time also you write 10 multiplied by 1, sorry, 10 plus 1 10 plus